on behalf of our Chief Minister and Madam Chief Minister, most beloved, and His Excellency the Governor of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, on behalf of the entire state government and all the people of Andhra Pradesh, is according farewell to our respected Governor of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Millions of Andhra people and all the officials, the entire council of ministers, the entire government, Honorable Chief Minister is felicitating him. Okay, and Honorable Chief Minister and Madam Chief with Lord Venkateshwara.
Madam.
His and prosperity to His Excellency the Governor and Lady Governor. With now is felicitating Lady Governor in a manner that we and the couple never forget. The Andhra Day as a mark of sweetness, the Honorable His Excellency shared with the permission of Honorable Chief Minister, Chief Secretary Garu, also to felicitate Lord Narasimha. We never forget the years of administration and the leadership His Excellency has provided. Lord Lakshmi Narasimha is being presented to His Excellency and Lady Governor. On behalf of his entire team, we want to wish good luck to His Excellency and Lady. I take the now our deputy Lady Governor. Well, Chief Conservator of Forest also to felicitate Lady Governor. Now the ministers, honorable ministers also want to felicitate. They are also here. They had under the leadership of His Excellency. Now, alongside the ministers and anyone who want to felicitate, come up. And after this, the dinner follows. Deputy Chairman Garu. On behalf of the IAS Officers Association also, I call upon Sri Sisodia Garu, the Principal Secretary GID. So Mukesh Kumar Meena sir, Murli sir. So this is the occasion organized by our to recall all the memories we people shared with His Excellency. Garu, I request His Excellency to please. Surely it's a privilege and honor for all of us. Thank you, sir.
And this wonderful get-up and the love and affection that you have showered on us.
And thank you very much for organizing this wonderful. There has been a great connectivity. ఒక పెద్ద సంబంధం నాకు ఈ రాష్ట్రానికి ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్కి. అది ఎట్లా అంటే నా అక్షరాభ్యాసం ఈ విజయంలో. అప్పుడు మేము నివాసం చేసింది తోట పేరు గవర్నర్పేట. నాకు అప్పుడు జ్ఞాపకం లేదు, నాకు నాకు తెలియదు. తర్వాత ఐపీఎస్ ఉద్యోగంలో వచ్చిన తర్వాత ట్రైనింగ్ చేసింది ఏమో అనంతపూర్లో. నాకు పునర్జన్మం ఇచ్చింది ఏమో నంద్యాల. నా ప్రమోషన్ అంతా ఆయన ఫస్ట్ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ తీసుకున్నది ప్రకాశం డిస్ట్రిక్ట్. నా తల్లిదండ్రులు నాకు పేరు పెట్టిందంటూ అహోబలం నర్సింహన్. సో అట్లాంటి ఒక వెరీ స్ట్రేంజ్ కనెక్షన్ బిట్వీన్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ అండ్ మీ హ్యాస్ డెవలప్డ్ అండ్ ఐ బికేమ్ ద గవర్నర్ ఆఫ్ ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ ద ఫస్ట్ ఫంక్షన్ విచ్ ఇస్ బీయింగ్ హెల్ప్ టు సే గుడ్ బై టు మీ ఫ్రమ్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ మై రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీ అండ్ నౌ ఐ డు నాట్ నో వెదర్ ఐ షుడ్ షెట్ మై రోల్ ఎస్ నార్ ఆర్ సింహ. దట్ ఈస్ మై బిగ్గెస్ట్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ నౌ. వెల్ యాజ్ ఫార్ ఎస్ మిస్టర్ జగన్మోహన్ రెడ్డి ఈస్ కన్సర్న్, యు నో ది they said any name it starts with the alphabet J reminds one of being a delightful person, a very lovable person. And the word Mohan again is lovable and delightful. And Jagan Mohan can be called Jagat Mohan, which is loved by the whole world, or Jagan Mohan, loved by the people all over. While saying this, actually in a Padavi Pramanam chese appudu naaku oka gurtu vachindi, Tyagaraja Swami oka paata paadaru. నన్ను పాలించే నన్ను పాలింపు నడిచి వచ్చావా ఓ రామ అని, అంటే నడిచి వచ్చావా ఓ రామ నన్ను పరిపాలి. అప్పుడు నాకేం గుర్తొచ్చిందంటే ఈ రాష్ట్ర ప్రజలు ఏమో చెప్తున్నారు మమ్మల్ని పరిపాలనకి నడిచి వచ్చావా ఓ జగన్ అని చెప్తున్నాను. నాకు పాల్పడి నడిచి వచ్చే ముఖ్యమంత్రి ఆయన ఒక జగన్ అంటే అప్పుడే ఆ త్యాగరాజ స్వామి పాట నాకు జ్ఞాపకం వచ్చింది. మిస్టర్ జగన్ లైక్ ఇన్ ఎనీ T20 మ్యాచ్ the first 10 overs are critical because that's a power play where there are only 4 fielders on the outfield and the rest of them are in the inner field, but the maximum number of runs will have to be scored in the first 10 overs as by the opening batsman. And I must say, as an opening batsman, as a captain of the team, what I have seen of you in the last 34 days has been nothing but magnificent. I think every ball you have been hitting to the boundary or to the six, and all that I would like to say that in any other T20 match, after the first 10 overs of 20 overs, you consolidate. The middle overs, you consolidate. And again, towards the slog overs, you start hitting. So I suppose you will also follow the same tradition. Now you start a hitting, then comes consolidation. And towards the end, that is the end of 5 years, you start hitting again. And that's the slog overs. And that's the cricket which I hope you will play. And as a captain, I want you to remain not out completely. And you must lead the team with a not out, with a century and many more centuries. And Bharatiyamma ante, again, it is one who sort of gives energy to everybody. And that is what Bharatiyamma is. And that energy is what I think Jagan is deriving from Mrs. Bharati. And that what makes this couple a very special couple, I must say. I have said in parliamentary democracy, as Mr. Pranab Mukherjee put it, the most important thing is debate, discussion, dissent, and decision. And what I have seen, at least on the TV over the last few weeks of your debate, of your proceedings in the assembly, I find that you are following that procedure very well. And I only wish and pray that you should continue to follow the same procedure of debate, discussion, dissent and decision. Because you have a long way to go. You have inherited a very new empire. And this is at the very foundation. The stronger the foundation, the better the growth is, the stronger the growth is. You have a team which is an excellent team, and with this team I think you can do nothing but excellent work, and I'm sure you will create history in the annals of Andhra Pradesh. On this occasion, I would also like to thank many of the ministers who are present here, some of whom I have known earlier also, I have worked with them also, and I would like to thank them all for all the cooperation and help that they have given me over the years. As far as the All India Service Officers are concerned, both the IAS, the IPS and the Forest Service, I want to give a special word of thanks to you people. You are the people who helped to hold the state together. You have a great responsibility on your shoulders. And I know your performance, particularly the team led by the Chief Secretary, Mr. L.V. Subramaniam, or the police led by Gautam Sawang, I'm sure they will perform very well. And I must say, for example, your advisor Ajay Kallam, who was with me during the President's rule, he did miracles when he was one of my advisors, one of my helpers during the President's rule. And so was P.V. Ramesh, whom I have known from the past. And so is Dhananjay Reddy, whom I have known when he was in Srikakulam. So you have a team which is an absolutely excellent team. You have Thirumal Rao, the Commissioner of Police. I mean, your team is absolutely fabulous. And I think with this team, you can not but succeed. And I do hope and pray that you will continue to succeed. Nehru, your governor will be taking over the day after tomorrow, after which I will remain governor of Telangana. Kani okka maata em cheptanante, ee Narasimha avataram anedi oka avataram, vachi pani chesi vellipona avataram. It is not an avataram like Rama avataram or something which stayed on for 10 years, 14 years, sending his wife to jungle, or he is going to jungle and all this thing. Narasimha avataram just came out the pillar, finished the job and went away. But this Narasimha avataram, unfortunately, has stayed on a little too longer than the avatar meant. And as a result, though I will no longer be governor of Andhra Pradesh, Jagan Garu, I want to tell you that Narasimha will continue to guide this state. You have Ahobilam in Ahobilam, which will take care of your Rayalaseema. The Navanarasimhas of Ahobilam will take care of your Rayalaseema. The Simhachalam Narasimha will take off your northern part of it, and your Mangalagiri Narasimha will take care of this part of it. So wherever you go, ultimately, this Narasimha, I think, is an inevitable part of it. In fact, when Mr. Jagan had gone on visiting the holy places before he took office, he had gone to Tirupati, thereafter he went to Kadapa, he went to a mosque, he went to a church, he went to pay respects to his late father and came to Kanakadurga. And that day I was also in Vijayawada. I told Jagan, your pilgrimage is not yet complete. You missed out the most important deity, Narasimha. And I have just gone to Mangalagiri and come back praying to him also. I said, I completed this journey for you. So I will continue, definitely, I would love to be associated with this state. The success of the state will be my success because I have been your governor and I feel very proud. And again, I would also like to wish the people of Andhra Pradesh for all the love and affection that they have showered on me and Vimla over the last 9.5 years. We have now been here for 9.5 years, and I must particularly thank the people of Andhra Pradesh through you today for the great love and affection that they have showered on us. And I'm sure they will. I would like to sort of on this occasion seek your pardon. Sometimes teliso telikundano tappulu chesanu chaala chesanu konni samayalu telisi chesanu konni samayalu telikunda chesanu dani annadiki kshamaapanam nenu ee roju mimmalni andarni adugutunnanu. I would also like to request Jagan to please excuse me. Sometimes probably even over the last 34 days of our discussions I must have crossed our limits, but I took the liberty because Jagan, you are as old as my son. And I thought I will take the liberty of saying this, nothing but only for mutual benefit, for the benefit of the state. And you are one who is development-oriented, who is going to provide a corruption-free administration. And may your governance live long. May it take history. That is my prayer. And wish you all very well once again. And many, many thanks for giving me and Vimla this excellent opportunity this evening. May God bless you all. Thank you very much.
On behalf of Honorable Chief Minister, Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu and the Madam Chief Minister, we thank His Excellency and the Lady Governor for having come all the way for giving these words of wisdom, words of encouragement. I request all the dignitaries on the dais to join the table and the entire August gathering here to have the dinner. And much before to that, I request our Honorable Chief Minister to address us.
Governor Garne, ఈ రకంగా సాగనంపవలసి వచ్చిన పరిస్థితుల్లో ఒకవైపున మనసులో బాధ ఉంది, మరోవైపున ఆయన ఎక్కడికి పోవడం లేదు, పక్కనే ఉన్నాడు అన్న ఆనందము ఉంది. గవర్నర్ గారుతో నాకున్న అనుభూతి గత 10 సంవత్సరాలుగా బాగా పరిచయంగా ఉన్న వ్యక్తి. ఎప్పుడు నాన్నగారి స్థానం నుంచే ఒక పెద్ద ఆయనగా ఇంచుమించు నాన్న పాత్రే పోషిస్తూ సలహాలు ఇచ్చేవాడు. ఇప్పుడైతే ముఖ్యమంత్రి అయిన తర్వాత పూర్తిగా నా చేయి పట్టుకుని నన్ను దగ్గర నుండి నడిపించే కార్యక్రమం కూడా చేశారు. ఇంకా మన గవర్నర్గా కొనసాగి ఉండింటే నా చేయి పట్టుకుని బహుశా ఈ 5 సంవత్సరాల పాటు నడిపించే ఒక మంచి అవకాశాన్ని మనం కోల్పోయామని చెప్పి మనసులో కొంచెం బాధ అనిపించినా కూడా నిండు మనసుతో ఆయన ఆశీస్సులు మనకు ఎప్పుడూ ఉంటాయని, ఆయనకు కూడా ఎక్కడ ఉన్నా కూడా ఆంధ్ర రాష్ట్ర ప్రజల తరఫున మా అందరి తరఫున ఆయనను ఎప్పుడూ మేము గుర్తుంచుకుంటామని, ఆయనను ఎప్పుడూ అదే పెద్ద ఆయన స్థానంలో ఆయన ఎప్పుడూ కూడా జ్ఞాపకం చేసుకుంటామని చెప్పి మరొకసారి తెలియజేస్తూ మాకు తనతో గడపడానికి ఇచ్చిన అవకాశానికి కృతజ్ఞతలు కూడా తెలుపుకుంటూ సెలవు తీసుకుంటా ఉన్నాను.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్. So again, thanking his honor and all the dignitaries who came here for this farewell party. Now I request all the dignitaries on the dais to join the
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.